Hey guys, going to dog school. Miss Olivia said that someone's going to sing today. I love it when people sing.
You get to see their inner person. I read that from a book.
Hi, Kita. Hi. Hi, Jennifer. Hi, Corg. Hi, Corgi.
Hey, Flower.
Hi, Jack-O-Lantern. Hi, Labby.
Hi.
Hi, Lucky.
Hi.
Okay, so, Miss Singer may come to the stage.
Thank you, Miss Olivia.
Lucky, you're gonna sing? I'm dedicating this song to Flower. Oh, how's that?
Aww. Lucky I'm. Thank you.
Class dismissed.
Hey, Lucky, why don't you swing by the dorm?
All right.
Oh, gee, that was so cute. I can't believe he likes me.
That you be by my boyfriend.
He sang a song to me. I think he likes me, Carly.
I'm gonna have a serious talk with him.
Okay. Alright. I wonder when Lucky's gonna come. I got it. Lucky!
Flower.
I love that song.
No, it was nothing. I really like that. And I really like you. I better go back to my dorm.
Yeah. If I'm not in class tomorrow, I'll be dead.
Okay.
By Curly.
Okay.
Lucky, love you.
Love you. Goodbye, Cass.
OMG. Of all people, he chose me. I love this new life that I have.
Every day I seem like I'm putting on lotion.
Well, can't blame it. Who can say no to this face? Get some sleep. And I'm getting a door. Jennifer!
Hi, Flower. I was just wondering about you. Wondering if you knew that it was storming.
Yeah, I know.
Viewers, if you hear a thunder, just try to tune it out.
All right.
Well, bye.
Bye. All right, so better go to sleep. Gonna have school tomorrow. The next day. Getting ready for school, getting ready for school. Baby lotion. School. My first day going to school with a boyfriend. I'm gonna swing by his dorm.
Storming again.
Lucky.
Flower.
You want to walk to school together?
Always.
Aww.
And hello, class. Would any of you like to sing today?
Awkward silence.
You never get old, Lucky.
Thank you.
Well, would anybody like to sing?
Why don't you sing?
Okay, today we are going to learn about...
After dog school.
Class dismissed.
It was a great day. All I could think about was Lucky. Hey, I actually made it alive. Maybe Curly's finally accepting facts. Bye, Lucky.
Bye, Flower.
Call me.
Maybe.
The nerve of him. I have to have a serious chat. But then again, it'll probably just make me leave. Hopeless. Flower really did what seemed like a good friend.
At the dorm.
Oh, hi, Corgi.
Oh, hi. I was just wondering if you were okay with the whole boyfriend thing, because you said you weren't ready.
Well, I didn't think I was, but...
So you said no to the most popular boy in school, but you said yes to Lucky.
I think he only went for me because he liked my looks. Lucky's going for me because he likes my heart. He spilled out his feelings to me.
All guys do that. I read it in a boy magazine.
You read boy magazines?
No, it was my brother's. I was bored to death.
You have a brother?
At home, yes. And I'm so happy that he's gone.
We still have so much that we don't know about each other.
Do you have any sisters or brothers?
Only child, but I do have the bestest friend in the world.
Mm. Who's that?
Back at home. Cat named Cookie.
Oh, so she's a cat.
Yeah.
I would offer her into this school, but she's a cat.
Yeah.
She'll have to go to the cat division, which they haven't made yet. They only made dog division.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Well, going to bed. Have a busy day with school, my boyfriend, and girl drama. Bye.